Yes, the band, we will have the band with you.
Kechubu is my course mate because Though we are through with our crossword, we are still battling with our thesis. Like my friend Confidence rightly said, I work with the Nigerian Education Research and Development Council in Abuja as a research fellow, and I came to UNM for my postgraduate studies. By the time I met Mrs. Okechukwu, the attitude she exhibited, coupled with the introduction of her programs to me, or her foundation to me, I had no doubt that she will deliver. The reason is this: so many people are making money with the persons with disability in Abuja, in Lagos. Some don't have offices, but they have NGOs. Some don't have programs, but they have NGOs. Some gather persons living with disabilities for pilgrimage, and they think that's where their comfort ends, or that's where their joy, that's where they derive their joy. Some people gather them to give them peanuts, not even to empower them. But when I met Mrs. Okechukwu, and even when she came to my room to discuss this with me and my sweetheart in UNM, I had no doubt. I said she would deliver, judging by her approach alone, judging by her attitude towards us she knows in UNM, and judging by her kindness. I believe she is not doing this thing to make cheap gains like others, but she's doing it for God. Because I discovered that she had little or no sponsors, but she is really doing it, she's making it. My prayer for her is that the Lord Almighty should keep on sustaining her life. If she would have died at 70, may she die at 100. So that she will keep on delivering the goods to the persons with disability.
My Confidence, I'm very happy with you. Mrs. Okechukwu, as in Chukwu Kenegi. If you know me, Chukwu Kenegi Sikike, Kenegi Sikike. If I have a vision, I have a vision. I have a vision. I have a vision. I have a vision. After a while, big organizations will come and support you. Yeah. MTN will come and support you. Yeah. Zen will come and support you. Yeah. This organization will go on internet. Yeah. People all over the world will come and browse, yes, and see your work. Before you pull up, say, what do I need? Can you figure you know target? I ain't tracking one. But when we look, can you find out what we need to do today? Hello? I am a subject. Eba. It's okay to put. If I'm not in the room, you mind. I am with my rice. I am with different products. I used to carry work in the room. Never police found there. While I'm there, but physically challenged. I used to carry room some little present. I will acknowledge the effort to move you whether people from there while there. You could get those who also. Who are never the teacher? He said the teacher did not power. And Mr. Okechukwu who's not ever on a power. Also, now, okay, that I can look at you. Eba, who no mobile call the teacher? Who yell yours to Ben Nara? Who no get one call? Where then I lock you? Where then I will bet the teacher? Who then I lock it here? So my eyes are wide open. I believe I am able. I'm not broke or bad. But what can I work in Nunu? I do go to Nunu to do our transport. We are going to Wana. Have transportation. Come on. I go to Kira. I am here, you see, you when you see, and you go back with me. Okay, now what? You push the boom, I'm over who are now. Yeah, no, no, we have so many valuable gifts we are giving to disabled people. We are giving them transportation, we are giving them various packages to mitigate their suffering. So, Mr. Bishop, we are very grateful to you. Let's go to Kenya.